Vice President of the National Association of Driving Schools, Thomar Francis, has been visiting the Boys Training Center every Sunday for more than a decade. During that time, he has seen many of the wards move on to excel in their fields of endeavor, with some even becoming certified. During the visits, Mr. Francis and his team would try to be a source of encouragement by conducting religious services and also providing counseling for the youth.
So we can see that we do counseling. We speak to them about the Bible. We teach them church, in fact, religious songs, you know. In fact, we guide them along that line.
Mr. Francis called on those bent on stigmatizing the facility to stop, as he commended the hardworking and committed staff members who demonstrate a high level of patience in teaching the boys basic skills like sewing and ironing. He observed that some of the employees are subjected to verbal abuse by some of the wards who come from an environment where that seems to be the norm.
The following day or minutes after, the same people that were verbally abused, they have to stand up and take care of these boys.
According to Mr. Francis, the administration of the Boys Training Center has done a lot to upgrade the facility and ought to be commended for their efforts. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.